Hi. When I think of Jennifer, I think of sunshine. Every day when she pulls into my driveway and gets out of the car and comes in, it's like this little bright rays coming into the room. And I love her so much, and I can't get enough of that beautiful sunny smile of hers. What other words best describe Jennifer?
Beautiful.
Strong.
Spirited.
Wife.
Precious.
Daughter. Determined.
Brave.
Devoted. Faithful.
Beautiful.
Friend.
Loving.
Amazing.
Angelic.
Inspiring.
Kind.
Accepting.
Cool. Happy.
Caring.
Funny.
Sister.
Mommy.
Crazy.
Funny.
Spirit-filled. Humble.
Beautiful.
Courageous.
One in three women will be diagnosed with cancer this year. Cancer not only ravages your loved one's body, but the financial burden that it creates for young families can many times be as devastating as the disease itself. A few weeks ago, Pastor Glenn asked us to turn to John. And the Lord says, if you remain in me and my words remain in you, ask for whatever you wish and it will be done. Ask me, he says. And so tonight I'm asking you to not only open your hearts, but to open your checkbooks. Because every dollar you donate gives us all more of those sunny days.
I just want to thank everyone for all of the love and support that they've poured into our family, all the support that you've given us, and the prayers. And I'm just amazed at how everyone's come together to help us and people we don't know. It just means a lot to us for all the prayers that you've sent our way. I extend my gratitude to all of you for the blessings that you poured into our life.
I want to thank everybody for their love and support in these tough times. It's been a lot to our family. I thank you for the extra time that I am being given to spend with my wife.
Thank you.
I love you, Mommy.